you know, it's always challenging when you're playing a real person, because when you're playing a fictional character, a lot of imagination comes into play. But when it's a real person, people can actually reference it. They don't know that person, you know, well enough. There's still video references that people can fall back on, or, you know, just visual references, pictures. And today with YouTube being what it is, you know, or people can just Google the person. So there's, I think it's quite challenging. But therefore, I think early on, especially during the Dirty Picture, is when I realized that, you know, it would be impossible to impersonate the other person.
That's right.
The person you are portraying on screen. So best is to try and capture the essence of the person.